Every year on September 25th, pharmacists around the globe celebrate World Pharmacist Day. This year, the theme of IPSF is transforming global health to bring attention to pharmacists and the positive benefits they offer to improve healthcare. When it comes to pharmacists, you probably think of the person behind the counter that fills your prescriptions. These are community pharmacists, and they play a vital role in preventing medication errors and ensuring patients get quality and effective treatment.
Our overall job is putting pills in a bottle, which may sound simple, but getting the correct pill to the correct patient at the correct time is very important. And I really enjoy all the different drug interactions that are possible and drug herbal interactions, even drug disease state interactions. That's one of the reasons I like community pharmacy. It's very interesting, it's something different. And if you're in a busy store, it goes by quick every day.
Needless to say, pharmacists don't only play a part in the community setting, but in the hospital and industry settings as well.
My specialty of interest is clinical pharmacy, specialized in pediatrics. Pediatric pharmacists play a critical role in the hospital setting to ensure the safe and effective use of pharmacotherapy in children up to 18 years of age. This is an exciting field for me because you get to work with other healthcare team members to improve the quality of life for children and their parents.
I'm interested in becoming an emergency medicine pharmacist upon graduation. Emergency medicine pharmacists play a role in resuscitations by getting medications ready for administration. They also provide information on high-risk medications to ensure patient safety.
A career path that's interesting to me is within pharmaceutical industry, holding an MSL or Medical Science Liaison. MSLs typically work for a pharmaceutical company, and they travel around their region, educating other healthcare providers about a certain drug that that company is working on. This is really cool to me because you get to learn in depth about a certain drug and also learn about the clinical trials for that drug.
I'm interested in becoming an infectious disease pharmacist following graduation. Infectious disease pharmacists have an important role in ensuring that we are selecting the appropriate antimicrobial therapy options for our patients based on their infection. Additionally, they have a role in ensuring that we are not contributing to worldwide resistance to many of our first-line treatment options.
Of course, IPSF's main focus is to promote the profession of pharmacy around the world. This is why it is important to highlight the role of pharmacists in different countries outside of the United States.
Hi, my name is Cindy Fung. I'm from Costa Rica. And pharmacists have a huge impact on our healthcare system based on the versatility they have from starting out as giving the best recommendations they can give to the community on how to take their medicines all the way to helping out such as clinical trials and being the best example they can be as being healthcare workers in our country.
Hi, my name is Juan Bernier. I'm a pharmacy student at the University of Puerto Rico in my fourth year. In Puerto Rico, pharmacists contribute greatly to healthcare in being the most easily accessible health professional and more recently as a vital component of the immunization system. Pharmacists are highly educated, clinically oriented, and no further than a couple miles away from most of the population in the island.
Hi everyone, my name is Gabriela Jimenez. I am newly formed pharmacist and I am part of FEBRAF Brasil. Well, we pharmacists have the knowledge about drug therapy that must always be guided by ethical and scientific principles. We must ensure the efficacy and safety of doses, always focus on the patient and his well-being, constantly checking to guarantee the rational use of meds.
Hello everybody. My name is Gianpiero Regalado Escobedo. I'm the chairperson of the Pan American Regional Office of IPSF, and I'm a 6-year pharmacy student of Peru. In my country, there are different areas where you can find a pharmacist, especially in clinical pharmacy, industrial pharmacy, or community. But the area that you can have a bigger impact as a pharmacist is in community, because in Peru, most of the people doesn't go to the doctor initially. They wait until the end, and initially they go to the pharmacy.
Hi, my name is Alita. I am a third-year PharmD student at the University of Alberta in Canada. So in Canada, pharmacy practice varies quite a bit between provinces. But here in Alberta, we have one of the widest scopes of practice. So that means we are able to prescribe any type of medication. As long as it's not a controlled substance or a narcotic, we're able to view lab tests and we're able to order lab tests. As well, we're able to inject most types of medications as well as vaccinations.
use World Pharmacist Day to recognize the value of the pharmacist in your life and to celebrate the profession of pharmacy. Think globally, act locally.
Think globally, act locally.
Think globally, act locally.
Think globally, act locally.